We're in a, we just, we're in the trenches.
What's going on?
What the?
Dude, I'm not going to lie. I'm retiring from booking Airbnbs. Like, I'm old for.
You know what? You know who we could blame? BK.
That's true.
Because if BK was here.
That's true. BK, you're supposed to be our fucking travel guide. You fucking bailed on us. And now look. Look at where we're at. I don't know. There's like a nice family.
Yeah, nice family next door. Kids outside.
I don't know what it is. I think it's because I just picked like the first one I see. I'm like, it looks good. It said 10 minutes from downtown, so I don't know. Hopefully it's convenient.
It's a nice house, though.
It looks nice. No, it looks nice. It's like new, but.
Like, check out the vibe. Check out the spot. But then there's this. Like, you can't really see it, but like when you go a little bit more down.
Hey, you know, this house right there will probably paint the perfect picture of what the rest of this neighborhood looks like.
Look at that. That's a fucking keep out sign. But then we're right there across the street. Colin, if we get accusations of being a part of a cartel, how are we going to react to that?
We're just going to say yes. We're in it now. This is us. We are the cartel.
There you go. We're the iron cart.
Oh, God. Pre! We're in the trenches. We need a strap around here.
You have the hot tub, right?
I don't know. I think we're. I'm like hearing a dog inside. I think we're E.
Why is this shit never easy? We're always fucking. They're having a cookout, we can fucking invite it over. Probably delicious.
Oh, yeah, that's your girl house.
Oh, this my house. God.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's probably a safe market.
Yeah. Alright, guys, we're back.
Wrong letter, but just had to move over a driveway, and now we're gonna give you the house tour.
Alright, guys. You are going to experience this house for the first time with us, so everything is just gonna be organic.
Oh!
Oh shit!
I appreciate that.
Whoa!
That fire!
That is
what
sick.
The hell?
No, this
damn, BK!
This shit's stupid, but these are sick.
Fuck Harry Potter.
Oh,
Harry Potter
shit, fan. Guys! Ew!
I'm sorry, Sue.
Man,
come on, BK! You like Marvel too? Oh, and it changes colors?
This looks good.
Yo,
Colin, you did a great job.
Dude, look at this.
Whoa!
Whole movie set! We have a whole movie set, yo.
Yo, can we stay here a couple more days?
We have to extend.
Got a popcorn machine?
Dude, what the fuck is this?
This seat is legit.
You got it.
What is this place, bro?
Yo, we need that for the office.
Dude, we need to save this.
It's like sound.
Look at the backyard. No, there's turf in the backyard.
What?
Oh my god.
See, I didn't fuck up. This is, I was seeing this shit. That's why I picked
it. If there's one thing you know about Powerboat, we have really bad luck with hot tubs.
Last one didn't work.
CT, you had one of these, right?
Yeah, but.
We'll figure it out. Let's check out the rest of the house.
It's hot.
Oh, they got board games. They got Jumanji, Twister.
Yeah, board games.
Connect Four. Bro, they got that shit.
Yo, this reminds you of like a
Domino's, Uno.
Like a Netflix type of house, like a hype
house. Yeah.
Whoa, these rooms are legit. Wow.
What the fuck?
I'm turning it on for you guys. Nah, bro, you got it. Nah, come here.
So that's Godzilla doing a beam at fucking King Kong.
Bro. No. Come out here, bro.
Yo, that's sick. That is
no, you ain't seen nothing yet. You ain't seen nothing yet.
This is
sick. What the fuck?
Whoever set this up, man.
Sick.
I like it.
Yo, look at this gaming chair.
Are you kidding me?
Dude.
We got fangs coming out.
Bro, if Gymshark ain't coming, we might need to stay out here for a little while.
Yeah, no doubt.
This is
an interesting
job, Colin.
I did all right, right?
Yeah, you did all right. Dude, every room's a fucking experience.
Look at the door, bro. What is this on the door? Gatsby.
This is wild.
Bro, we got the classic.
Oh, right? My
they
God.
Didn't play any games.
Yo, look at this bathroom.
Back there, too.
Oh, you got another private toilet.
Bro, this is a fucking sweet shower.
God damn.
Damn.
They fucked up. They fucked up.
cup to shower in.
Oh shit. Damn. What the hell?
What?
Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. Ooh.
Uh-oh.
This is cool.
Uh-oh.
I'm about to pop a Budweiser and just sit here.
Bro, I wonder if they have like a sound system.
We gotta go to the gym recovery day.
I wonder if they have a sound system.
Bank account's about to get destroyed.
Yeah. Yeah, it's already fucked.
Yeah, it is.
But, good couch.
Back again, King Vaughn. Rip. It probably got
beat. At the stop sign.
The only thing keeping me awake was Devo's driving. I was like, good God. Like, we ain't
what was that driving speed?
I had my
like?
Fucking foot like pinned against the car. I was like, we're fucking.
Saying a quick prayer.
I'm being like, I forget the guy's name, but like, Raphael's gonna be pissed when his fucking Escalade comes back. Fucking smashed up.
It's in one piece, I promise. It's just broken in a little bit, you know.
He tested it out. Put it through its paces. Brakes work.
If there's one thing I can do is drive long distance, and I drive fast.
Oh,
just
man.
Put it through hell first.
Devo in his fucking Fusion. I've never seen anyone drive like that. It's like he's literally doing like hot laps, like trying to beat his best time. No, but I'm definitely gonna get the full one. This is like the only caffeine I really had. I had like two little coffees earlier, little cups.
So what are you usually, like a half scooper?
Honestly, lately I've been going with the half scoop just to like reduce my tolerance a bit, because I was doing like full scoops of straight up drugs and that shit wasn't working at all.
Oh man.
And then, yeah, honestly, now I've been doing like energy drinks, or like if I do pre, it's like a half scoop. Not on that Sutren plan. Sutren goes fucking hard.
We do one scoops over here, bros.
Anyways.
Nothing too crazy. Yeah,
we are at Roman Empire Gym.
Yeah. This is like second gym. We went to Factory twice, Roman Empire. This is more like Houston area. Gym looks fucking crazy. It's
big
huge.
Fan.
Yeah. Their Instagram's legit. Makes, you know, showcases it really well, so. Time to see what it's really about. Doing arms, straight arm day, Sutren arm day.
No, you take the lead.
I'm not lifting.
You're not lifting.
Yeah.
There we go. Oh, there it is. Oh, I see. That's where I fucked up. It's got the foot pedal. Definitely sweet. I like the fucking floor over here. We gotta step our floor game up. Climbing. That's the first time I've seen it in person, but I've seen a few over the years, like online. But it's like really rare. I don't think you find them very often. You want the 75s to warm up? I ain't fucking with none of this shit. Fuck that.
Not built for it?
Bodybuilder now, 20 plus reps only. This is dope.
What the fuck is going on?
It's like a Smith machine, but like, you can do a bunch of, I mean like, you can move this. You can like, I think you can fucking
move it down. And
yeah, I think you can do like incline.
Yeah. Oh man, it's good.
So you could do it in a normal Smith machine, but it's like it's like set up, and you just adjust it. Power Smith Dual System Upper. They need to fucking rename it though. It sounds ridiculous.
Tongue twister.
Just fucking make it the upper. They should just call it like the Upper Power Smith.
Sue on the video.
This is a YouTube too, right?
Yes, sir. We're gonna let Sue handle it from here. It hit me like a tidal wave, and I don't know why I drown my mind.
Yeah.
He's at it again.
Posing Coach Sue. He just does the camera shit on the side, guys. He's a posing coach and bodybuilding prep coach.
You go like this. That's too much. You gotta go like that.
Throw more bicep. This is ridiculous. This is crazy. This kid.
Posing coach, posing 101, guys.
Let's do a live demonstration, all right? Walk Debo through a posing routine real quick.
What? Posing routine?
Yeah, just show him a little something.
Oh, all right.
Show him how to do a double by or whatever.
All right. You gotta bring the lats out more. The lats. You gotta bring these out way more. So, like, you kind of, like, want to, like, arch your back like that. Because, like, right now you're rounded a bit.
Sort of.
So you want to go out like this and push outward.
That's a dope picture right
here. Huh?
Dope picture.
You want a picture? This guy. No. Alright, you want to do that, you gotta flex a little more. So you gotta bring your arms out a little bit. Something like this. Flex it down. There you go.
What's up, man? Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
Definitely not 8 a.m.
Morning. We're at gym number 3.
Corrupted Strength. What time is it? It's like
8:30.
Yeah,
the day got away from us.
8:30 in the morning.
Yeah, the day got away from
us. This is very dark out for some reason.
Yeah, I don't know. Gym number 3. This is too dark. Deadlift day. You deadlifting?
Yeah, I'm gonna go on deadlift.
Alright, Debo's gonna probably do something impressive. I'm gonna manage him. I'm gonna watch.
There you go.
And then
he's gonna be the impressive coach.
I'm gonna give a lot of feedback, participate just a little. I'm going like 4 reds.
There you go.
4 reds, and then I don't know, I'm gonna probably
there's something on your shoulder. Ooh, never mind, I flew away.
It's Texas. Everything's bigger in Texas. The bugs, the mosquitoes, the beetles.
Should look like a dragon.
So what's the verdict? Are we getting sick of Texas? Do we want to go back home? Are we even gonna get back home?
No.
So. Yeah.
I'm gonna see if I can extend the trip and see if, you know, American Airlines is gonna pay for it.
Yeah, so what happened was our flight got canceled for tomorrow and we're basically stuck here.
Yeah. Literally, I searched for the damn tickets nonstop. Once I'm on a plane, I'm just trying to go up, come down.
Facts.
Not trying to have any fucking connecting flights. American Airlines canceled our returning flight. Now they want to send us to fucking Boston. And then Philly. Why would I want to do that? Like at this point.
They want us to spend 5 hours in Boston.
5 hours in Boston?
What do you want to do?
Listen to buyers.
Watch the Celtics play?
Yeah, I mean, 5 hours, that's the problem with 5 hours. Like, it's not even enough time to have fun. Can't even do anything. Go out, have ourselves a Sam Adams, maybe, and then run back in.
So we forgot to do a gym review yesterday of...
Roman?
Yeah, what are we thinking?
Roman Iron, that was gym number 2. That was sick. That was a sweet gym. Big, lot of different equipment. Lighting was sick. Sue gave it the stamp of approval. Yeah, it was a good time. They got a bunch of stuff. Big. It's open 24/7, which you always gotta appreciate that. I would definitely go back. I definitely recommend. All the gyms we've been to, I mean, we actually only been to 2. It's not like we've been to all the gyms, but 2 for 2 so far. I know Corrupt's gonna be good, so.
Yeah. Sue, what you think about Aunt Roman?
Sick gym, sick lighting.
Yeah, you did your thing. Yeah,
if it has good lighting, I approve automatically.
There you go. Debo, what'd you think about Roman Empire Gym?
Man, that compression, leg, whatever the thing is, I feel so much better. Thank God for recovery and gyms that, you know, prioritize it. It's a great gym. Sue blessed it with some pictures.
Yeah.
I love it. I'll definitely come back.
There you go.
All right, guys. Arsenal, man, they make some pretty nice stuff.
I like the flat look. I almost feel like we should have went with the flat look.
What, like the matte?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's kind of nice.
Wait, we don't...
Ours is like a gloss.
Huh. I'm pretty sure I just seen you do like 30 reps.
Yeah, I'm a bodybuilder now, so high reps only.
There you go. 30 minimum.
30 minimum. Yesterday was a 20 minimum. Today's 30 minimum.
That's progressive overload.
That's right.
For you idiots.
For you idiots. Progressive overload is the key. 30 reps today, 40 reps tomorrow. That's what it's all about. E-book coming soon.
There you go. Master course coming.
Gotta warm up my old shoulders.
Yeah, man.
Yo, peep the mirrors. They're like fucking 12 feet high. You gotta appreciate good mirrors.
Yeah.
Mirrors are expensive as fuck, so I appreciate the big mirror. Pretty good for having a hernia, being 92 years old, and you know,
in debt.
In debt, yeah. In a lot of fucking debt.
Life's good.
Life is going good, guys. Work hard, get 8 hours of sleep,
drink a Budweiser,
drink at least a couple Budweisers a week. A Bud Nasty a day keeps the doctor away, something like that. Yeah. Forget how that slogan goes. It doesn't look like you're like letting it settle at all. You're kind of like, you're just going. You're like disrespecting the weight too much. A little bit, it's good. But just take your time. That would have moved really well if you were settled. Feeder mode. We're just doing RDL, so you guys can all piss off in the comments.
And he's doing a belt. Who cares?
Yeah, I gotta put my belt on to hold my intestine in. Eight reps, feeling like 30. I know that. Do your RDLs, people. Do your RDLs.
It's always finger day. It's always finger day for CT.
Yeah, I see that.
All right. You won't?
In the daily thumb day session in.
Gotta always work the thumbs. Gotta work the thumbs, guys. Money makers right here.
Dude, how many IFBB medals does your fucking thumbs have?
My thumbs are like the Ronnie Coleman of thumbs. Like, look at it. Look at it. I'm not even flexing it. It's just fucking like this.
It has like an 18 pack.
It does.
It has no mobility either. Came to the block, everything that's new. Sipping that motherfucking DS2. I can't fuck with him if he ain't true. They like, he alright, but he ain't you. We like 5 million on the board and shit. I was the richer nigga on the tip. Locked down with the killers and the robbers going hard in it. Open the gate, jumped on the lift. And then we headed to the west side. Rolling in some hot shit. Y'all been in a backseat. It look like a mob skit. You ain't got to ask me. Nigga, you ain't got shit. You ain't talking money. I see you this with the toppy. You be only fucking with niggas that be on cop shit. I be only fucking with bitches that get it popping. You don't want to see one of my niggas facing a stocking. Grab your corner over some nonsense. I'm on the east side rolling with my west side niggas. West side. We just trying to do it big like that best eye nigga. Best eye. And the fed looking pretty, they don't catch my nigga. Might pull up on the corner like that's my nigga. And burn his bitch down like left eye nigga. Word up.
He's ready to clock out. I'll have a program for you tonight.
That's how you know you're in trouble. That's how you really know.
Oh, you fucked up?
Yeah, I think I fucked up right in front of him. Hey, it's all good though. I've been doing a lot. I think it's time to be on program. I've been waiting for this moment.
We're in a little conundrum.
It's a good word. Good word.
Conundrum.
Feels more like we're getting fucked.
I'll do 3 shots to Henny if we can make this work. Fucking a nuclear bomb's about to go off. We're all just looking at the doomsday clock.
Yeah.
Waiting.
Yeah. Seeing if somebody's gonna crack the code.
Sue's
gonna crack the code.
See, I gotta throw a hoodie on so he knows it's time to finesse. Yep, correct.
Talked about not having to sit in a fucking Boston airport for 4 hours.
Yeah, this is nonstop.
Yes, sir. Shot. Sue did it.
Straight through.
Nonstop. Sue did it. His private jet. He's got the G6 lining up.
There you go.
We're just driving right out onto the fucking tarmac. Mm-hmm. We'll get our Instagram photos, doing the whole thing.
There you go.
Pretend like we own it.
Big shout out to Sue. He made it happen.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We make things happen over here, guys. Yeah. We make things happen.